You can ask me what is the list view. So I'm going to show you what is that. So click on accounts or anything, contacts. So this is called the list view. Here the list view shows to us our accounts as per my name, my accounts, new last week, new this week, etc. Too many list views. We can see over here. If you want to create your own custom list view, how can we do that? So these list views simplify access to the data in Salesforce. We can edit records directly without having to click them, open them, edit them, and save them. You can also drag and drop the columns in the list view to prioritize the information you want to see. For example, if you want to see active customers or active opportunities or list of follow-up tasks waiting for completion. So with the help of list views, we can see all those. So using list view, we can select up to 10 filters to select the data and they can display up to 11 columns. So how can we create that? Click on this settings icon, down arrow. So click on new. You can name the list view name. For example, if you want to see my team accounts, you can name it that. You can select whatever you want. So if you would like to edit, you can click on edit list filters. There you can add the filters. All accounts or my accounts. Or if you want to add the filters, you can add, for example, my accounts, account source equal to so and so. You can select the whatever the value you want. You can choose purchase list or web, phone inquiry, partner referral, etc. I'm going to choose the purchase list, click on done, and click on save. So that's the way we can create the list views and we can edit the filters, whatever we need as per the requirement.